Hi, welcome to my unboxing of the Sentai B-Trek S8 wireless Bluetooth speaker. I received this in the mail today from Sentai. So let's go ahead and open it up. So this just pushes out. Inside you got your specifications, some of the features, blah, okay. Go ahead and open this top up to where the Bluetooth speaker is exposed. Pull this out of its casing. So in the box, you obviously get your speaker itself, a carrying case, which is just a nylon fabric, and the cables you need, which features a micro USB and a dual and 3.5mm jack for plugging up your MP3 or whatever. And then you just got your little quick start guide with all the other specifications. So let's go ahead and put the other stuff away. Get to the speaker itself. So it's actually got some pretty good soft cell foam on it. Just pop off. And it's inside a plastic bag. It's just boom. Wow, that's really nice. It's got a soft rubber mate finish on the top of it. I'm guessing these are just like touch sensitive. It turns on, let's see. Okay, no, that doesn't have plastic wrap on it. It turns on the back of the unit, so you just flip the little switch. Little switch will come on. Make that little charming noise. Bottom of it, you've got some nice rubber feet. Back of it, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 small vents and one big vent in the center. There's your 3.5mm auxiliary input, and there's your micro USB. It's actually pretty firm, so let's go ahead and let's test out the audio quality of it.
So now that we have the Bluetooth speaker connected to Bluetooth, we're going to play some music. Go.
That is pretty impressive for some little speaker.
Kiss the girl, I do buy. Shake for a shake. I'm throwing these Emirates in the sky. Spinning this awesome lemon. Make them piece of M O E Y. I love my bitches.
Keep it going. I said, keep it going. Pretty loud. Really?
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video here on Lasley Tech Tips. Like this video if you liked it, dislike if you thought it was terrible. Leave a comment, let us know how we did. Also check out our links to our social media sites like on Facebook. And as always, don't forget to subscribe.